I'm Liz Swan Miller, and this is Machu Picchu, and an unusual red smoothie. And you may be wondering, what do those amazing ruins and this rare smoothie have to do with weight loss? A lot. As a matter of fact, the four unusual ingredients in this red smoothie you see right now on your screen caused my body to melt 20 pounds of fat at a rate so unimaginable that my doctor, trainer, and dietitian were all eager to know. The ancient secret I found high in the beautiful mountains above the splendid ruins of Machu Picchu. Yes, you heard that right. 20 pounds straight off the bat, and then another 60 pounds, freeing myself from a total of 80 pounds of useless fat, transforming myself from this to this, without juicing, dieting, or exercising. And even though it may sound too far-fetched, in the next 6 minutes you'll discover the ancient knowledge, backed by rock-solid yet revolutionary science, that led to such a sudden and dramatic transformation inside this presentation. Ancient knowledge that quite literally saved my life at a time when I was at my very lowest. So low, I threw away all my mirrors because I hated how I looked and felt, in or out of clothes. Until now, I have only shared this ancient knowledge with my private patients, because sharing this also means revealing my own personal, humiliating secrets. So I am incredibly nervous, literally scared to death, trembling while I write. But I'm doing this today because I'm infuriated by the despicable lying behavior of the big food corporations. Because they don't give a damn about how being overweight devours your self-esteem and confidence. I should know. I've been there. Crying myself to sleep at night under the covers for years because I felt I was so unattractive and fat, no one could possibly love me. Why should they? I didn't even like myself. So driven by pure frustration, for the past 15 years, I've been a naturopath, specializing in helping people safely, sustainably lose weight. And I never would have thought in a million years a simple girl from Alabama would become a best-selling Amazon author whose books have helped more than 103,445 women and 95,989 men turn their weight and health around. I'm always surprised to see my inbox full of emails from men and women just like you thanking me for sharing these four strange red ingredients that instantly rejuvenated their youthful metabolism and gave them abundant energy to play with their kids and grandkids. But I have to warn you about the secret reason why the obesity crisis is exploding. Greedy, heartless big food corporations are now spending huge amounts of money on commercials telling you, exercise more, and all calories are the same. I'm also going to reveal five hidden, proven by science, weight loss secrets published in respected peer-reviewed journals by honest scientists who can't be bought. So watch this free, valuable presentation to the end today, while you still can, and begin feeling happier, looking younger, and watching your body transform itself into a trimmer, leaner shape right before your eyes. That's exactly what happened for Jennifer in Springfield, Illinois. She lost more than 30 pounds and several inches in a very short period of time. Or even Steve from Louisville, Kentucky, who lost 40 pounds in just 5.5 weeks and whose doctor allowed him to go off his medications. Lisa from Little Rock, Alabama, used the same simple method you're about to discover to lose nearly 40 pounds in 2 months and look and feel a decade and a half younger. And John, a truck driver from New Jersey, lost 16 pounds in less than 5 weeks while on the road driving. Not only did he lose his unwanted fat, he feels better than he ever has. These are just a few of the stories I hear every day. And get this, when you hear the final weight loss secret, you'll see how a simple color change in my smoothie took my overweight, sluggish body to the cute, sexy, lean body you see here on your screen. And in a few minutes, you'll have the exact formula my patients, people just like you and I, use to lose every extra inch and pound of excess fat from our bodies while building smooth, lean, toned muscle and reviving our self-confidence. And going from this to this in a very short period. Thanks to a simple color change in my smoothies and 4 red ingredients I found in a foreign country. Weight loss secret number 5. Calorie counting may keep men and women fat and sluggish. Because all calories are not the same. Just like you wouldn't pump diesel fuel into a jet engine, it's the same with people and food. And no amount of counting turns bad calories into good calories. How does that affect weight loss? Dr. David S. Ludwig, professor at Harvard Medical School, co-authored 2 fascinating studies. In a 2004 study published in the prestigious British medical journal The Lancet, he found that rats that ate diets full of refined carbs gained 71% more fat than rats that ate more calories from food that took longer to digest. Well, that's rats. But what about you and me? In the most interesting study, this one published in the Journal of the American Medical Association, obese teenagers burned 325 calories more a day. That's about an hour of moderate exercise, just by eating fewer refined carbs. That's right. They were more energetic and less hungry because they ate less. Or, as Dr. Ludwig explains in the New York Times, the more calories we lock away in fat tissue, the fewer there are circulating in the bloodstream to satisfy the body's requirements. We get hungrier because we're getting fatter. And you'll learn what you've been doing wrong in weight loss tip number 4. The worst calories aren't always the ones you think they are. Some of them just make you gain weight. Some of them do much worse. You'll discover the exact foods you need to avoid in tip number 3. If you've ever looked at a label of one of those very popular protein bars and wondered, soy protein isolate? Hydrolyzed collagen? Cellulose? What the heck is this stuff? And what do all those chemicals do to me? Should I really be putting this stuff in my mouth? No. They slow your metabolism to a turtle crawl. And I don't want to turn your stomach, but soy protein isolate is used to make paper, cellulose too, and wallboard. While hydrolyzed collagen is such a completely disgusting protein, I don't even want to think about it, much less describe it. In fact, my family and I, obesity runs in our family, thought fruits, veggies, and green smoothies were all the same. Boy, were we wrong. That's why I'm going to reveal to you the exact fruits and vegetables that force you to pack on the pounds right around your belly. In college, I ate when I was worried about an exam, and I ate when I was studying. I ate to celebrate good grades, and I ate to mourn disappointing ones. I didn't stop at my freshman 15. When I went to the student health clinic for a sophomore checkup, I was already obese. My wonderful doctor read me the Riot Act. She told me that if I kept on keeping on, I would probably die very young. That was about 20 years ago, when the obesity crisis wasn't nearly as bad as it is now. I was unusual. Now, I see it in patient after patient. In fact, we may be the first generation to lead shorter lives than our parents. But I'm getting ahead of myself. By spring break of my junior year, I was 30 pounds into obesity. I'm embarrassed to tell you, I might actually have lost some weight if I'd been partying, because I was deep into studying for my finals and eating to calm my worries. When I got my grades, which any normal person would have been thrilled with, I lost it. Totally and completely and absolutely. So I binged in all my favorite comfort foods. A huge cheese pizza with extra cheese and mushrooms and pepperoni and sausage and cheesy garlic bread and roasted potato wedges with sweet barbecue dipping sauce and buffalo wings with blue cheese dipping sauce and an entire 2-liter bottle of my favorite diet soda because I knew that eating like that wasn't good for me. So I was trying to limit the damage. And as impossible and crazy as it seems, the more diet soda I drank, the hungrier I got. So I ate and ate and ate, all alone until everything was gone. I ate until I looked like a python that had swallowed a goat, but not nearly as elegant and graceful. and I was still hungry. I thought I was imagining things, but I wasn't. If this has happened to you, as it does to a shocking number of my patients, you're not alone. Weight loss secret number 4. Artificial sweeteners help you gain weight and develop diabetes. Yes, they may be low calorie, but they help make you high calorie. Because artificial sweeteners are usually worse for you than real sugar. They're so intensely sweet, they make your brain think you're getting sugar energy. But those sweeteners don't have any calories or energy, so your brain tells you to get some. The more artificial sweeteners you eat, the hungrier you are and the more you eat. While the slower and slower and slower your metabolism runs. When it comes to sugar, one very well-respected study found drinking 1 or 2 cans of sugar-sweetened soda a day raises your chances of becoming overweight or obese by 33% than if you don't drink soda at all. But what about people who drink diet soda? They were 65% more likely, basically twice as likely, to become overweight or obese. Who wants that? But it gets worse. Because a revolutionary study found that when volunteers who didn't eat artificial sweeteners ate them, in just 4 days, more than half developed bad gut bacteria and symptoms that put them on the fast track to diabetes. You'll learn what to feed your good gut bacteria so you can get off that fast track. The next morning, I looked at my distended python stomach and thought, this is the worst day of my life. It wasn't. Since I'd always had this fascination with the Incas, I went on a college-sponsored summer trip to Peru. Despite the fact that all that college stress eating had left me suffocating under 80 pounds of useless heavy fat. So I was busting out of my jeans, sweating like you can't believe. I couldn't walk more than 5 minutes without needing to sit down and catch my breath. Not at all the attractive college student I should have been, and unable to find my favorite comfort foods. Don't get me wrong, nothing made me sick, but I had to make do with local food, especially delicious drinks made from red, ripe fruit, scented with local flavorings. Flavorings that the Incas and then the Spanish after them prized like gold. Sometimes those drinks were light and refreshing, like fruit turned into water. Other times they were creamy and satisfying, a meal in a glass. And somehow, whether it was a light drink or a richer one, I was never hungry. That was pretty unusual for me. And then, after a few days, I started feeling even stranger. My clothes were looser. Then I had to tighten my belt. Walking was easier for me. I was sweating less, and my breathing was easier. I started sleeping better, too, longer and deeper. I dreamt more, and I woke refreshed. When I was awake, I focused better, and I wasn't as anxious. I didn't have a scale, but I know I lost between 15 and 20 pounds that month. And then, on what was truly the worst day of my life, I did something I'd wanted to do for years. I went to the Great Ruins at Machu Picchu. I had my favorite rich breakfast drink, which was flavored and scented with a spice the Incas prized for its pure, delicate flavor and the way it soothed them. As a naturopath, this is one of the secret weapons I give my patients to calm their cravings. I think it'll help you too. And it was rich with the same ingredients Inca warriors and mothers-to-be ate for strength and stamina. Maybe I was inspired. After all, I was feeling so much better. And for the first time in my life, I needed a smaller pair of jeans. Maybe I knew if I didn't do it, I'd regret being so near and so far away. I bought a ticket to walk up to Huayna Picchu, the mountain that towers above Machu Picchu. It looks impossible, but you can walk up to Huayna Picchu without any gear or experience. If you're in good shape, you can do it in 45 minutes. Most people do it in 90. It took me 2 hours of public shame and humiliation. With every step, I fell further and further behind my group of several hundred people. I was sweating worse than ever. My shirt and pants were soaked. My hair was dripping. I stank. My face was bright red as I gasped for air, and my heart pounded. I thought, My good health clinic doctor was right. I will die of a heart attack. I thought, I am so stupid to think I could do this. There was nowhere to hide on those steps. Everyone could see me struggling to the top. I could see the expressions on my fellow travelers, bemused, contemptuous, bored, indifferent, expectant, hopeful, maybe, that I would have that heart attack. Maybe you know what it's like to feel that way. But I made it to the top, and then looking down on that majestic ruined beauty of Machu Picchu's green terraces, I realized that that horrible, humiliating, terrible day was the best day of my life. If I could only understand what had just happened to me. Just like the big food corporations are telling you now, I'd always heard, eat less and move more. But exercise and me were not friends. When you're lugging around 80 pounds more than you should, that's 7 house cats and a sack of kitty litter, and none too happy with your body, exercise is the last thing on your mind. So I hadn't been moving a whole lot, and when I was moving pretty slow. I certainly hadn't been starving. In fact, you could say those weeks in Peru were the least hungry time in my life. But I needed smaller pants. I knew I had lost significant weight, and I'd done something I never could have done before. By the time I got down off that mountain, I realized I'd detoxed from a lot of processed, chemical-filled, so-called food without even realizing it. I decided I was going to share what I knew with the world, starting with my family. I lived at home that following semester with my long-suffering and fat parents and pudgy younger siblings. At first, they were skeptical, really skeptical. Don't you have to starve yourself to lose weight? The same question my patients almost always ask me. And you might be asking me too. No, and I'll get to that. Because I wasn't hungry. I could keep on keeping on while bits and pieces of me started to reappear as all that fat kept melting away. I was surprised to realize I was actually rather pretty. Now, maybe you think it's vain or shallow to want to like the way you look. Maybe you think you should want to feel healthy instead. But it's normal and natural and healthy to want to look good as well as feel good. After seeing what was happening to me, my parents asked if I would share those ripe red fruit smoothies with them. Because I was amazed, and you'll be too, how easy it is to find all these superfoods and how reasonably priced they are. My family were the first people I shared these incredible Incan recipes with. My brother and sister just grew up out of a lot of fat that's too heavy for young bodies to ever carry. Today, my parents look years younger than they are, and they are rare because they don't have heart disease or diabetes. Would you do something for yourself right now? Take a moment to imagine what it's like to look in the mirror and like what you see. Then imagine what it's like every week to do something you've wanted to do but didn't think you could. Now you can. Because I'm going to make you a pinky swear promise. You can wear that clothing. You can do those things. You can feel that way. How can I make that promise? Because I've been helping people wear the clothes they want to and do the things they want to since I went back to college that spring and astonished my doctor with my new body and my blood work. Starting with my family, then friends and classmates during the rest of my time in college, then in my private practice as a naturopath and best-selling Amazon author. Now, as one of America's leading experts on nutrition, whose books have helped 103,445 women and 95,989 men lose weight, improve their health, and feel much, much, much better. Now it can be your turn. Because you don't need to exercise to exhaustion or climb mountains or starve yourself or eat protein bars full of disgusting ingredients. You simply need to detox your body from all the additives and chemicals in our food supply and environment so it can burn all that excess fat that's so hard to carry around. To help my patients get started, the first thing I share with them are these smoothie recipes full of ripe red fruit. They tend to lose about 15 pounds in just 14 days. Why? Weight loss secret number 3. Eat fat to burn fat and slash your risk of cancer. Now, since we're talking about fruit, maybe that doesn't make sense, but it will, so bear with me. I know you may have heard that fat makes you fat, so you should eat low-fat food. Absolutely not. Good, healthy, natural fats are absolutely vital for losing weight. Why? Great question. Because muscle is your biggest, most important fat-burning organ. And just like high-quality protein is important for building muscle, healthy fats keep your muscle cells healthy. Unfortunately, most of us eat too many omega-6 fats found in ordinary foods like cereals, baked goods, margarines, and even healthy soybean and canola oils, which are in practically everything. And we don't eat nearly enough true healthy omega-3 fats, which aren't just in fish. To make matters worse, those omega-6 fats we eat are usually cheap manufactured fats and oils processed with harsh, even toxic chemicals you would normally never eat. Chemicals that leave behind metabolism-slowing residues. When you don't eat healthy fats, your muscles can't burn fat very well. But healthy fats do more than help us burn fat. And those healthy fats that aren't from fish are in the smoothie recipes I'll tell you about in a minute. Fat makes food taste great and gives it a nice texture or mouthfeel. But food corporations remove fat from food so they can call it low fat. But when you remove natural fats from food, like yogurt or cheese or even baked goods, they taste disgusting. So they have to add something to make the food taste good, usually sugar. Now, big food corporations absolutely do not want you to know that the first ingredient by weight in many foods is sugar. They know you'd never buy it. So they hide all that sugar under 56 different names, and those sugars are in 4 out of every 5 foods in your supermarket. Foods that you would never think contain so much sugar. Foods that labels say are healthy and low-fat and fat-free. The average American eats about 150 pounds of sugar a year. World-renowned pediatric endocrinologist Robert Lustig of the University of California, San Francisco, is one of the lead authors of a remarkable study published by the Public Library of Science that has revealed these huge quantities of sugar cause our modern epidemic of diabetes and obesity. Because high levels of blood sugar are poison for every cell in our bodies, sort of like flooding your car's engine. So when you eat a lot of sugar, your body immediately releases a flood of insulin to detoxify your blood. Insulin is your fat-storing hormone because it stores all that sugar in your fat cells, crashing your blood sugar levels and making you frantically hungry, even faint. So you instinctively crave more sugar. If this continues long enough, you develop diabetes. But those high levels of insulin that your body pumps to protect you from all that sugar? One of America's leading science writers, Gary Taubes, lays out compelling evidence that all that insulin and the sugar that forces your body to produce it fuels cancer. And yet sugar is one of the secret ingredients, just like artificial sweeteners, that food manufacturers use to make you eat more and more and more. As a naturopath, I see this all the time. Many of my patients are struggling with mood swings and energy drops as well as with their weight. So I have them enjoy delicious smoothies made with those incredible Inca ingredients. And as those ingredients all work together, almost every patient loses weight. 10, 13, even 15 pounds or even more in 14 days is really common. But that's like a bonus compared to how much better they feel. They're less hungry, less often. They're delighted by how much better their food tastes. They have more energy during the day and they sleep better at night. Their numbers start improving and many people, after talking with their doctors, can stop taking so many prescription drugs. Because these superfoods are the key to liberating your body's tremendous healing powers. Weight loss secret number 2. Going hungry makes you fat. Hunger is the biggest reason most detox diets fail and almost guarantee you will gain even more weight. Especially if you're a woman. To lose weight, your body needs to detox from all those cheap manufactured oils with metabolism-slowing chemical residues. Those toxic amounts of sugar that force your body to pump insulin, cheap protein and wood fiber that are better used in paper and wallboard, and that disgusting hydrolyzed collagen. All these things are designed to make your brain go nom 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 while you wonder, what the heck is happening to me? But your body doesn't need starvation salads that wouldn't satisfy any self-respecting rabbit. And traditional detox diets are starvation, with or without the salads. You probably know your body stores fat as an energy reserve. Then, Under starvation conditions, your body turns stored fat into energy, because what good is a fuel reserve you can't use? But your body can't turn fat into vital protein. So when you put your body on a starvation diet, your body takes most of the calories you need from your stored fat, except for protein calories, which it takes from your muscle. And, especially if you're a woman, muscle is absolutely not the weight you want to lose, because muscle is your biggest and most important fat-burning organ, and most women just don't have enough. At the same time, your body slows your metabolism to make those few calories you are eating go further. So when you start eating again, wham! You usually regain all those lost pounds so fast your head spins, plus more. It makes me furious to hear these stories from my patients over and over and over again. The typical detox should come with a black box warning label. To gain pure body fat, use as directed. You deserve better than that. Weight loss secret number one. The color of your smoothies might be why you're overweight. Again, my name is Liz Juan Miller. I'm a naturopath who has spent my entire adult life helping people solve their weight loss problems, starting with my own and helping my family solve theirs. From being a returning college student, helping other students do the same, to naturopath and then best-selling Amazon author, helping ordinary people liberate their body's extraordinary healing powers. I realize the big food corporations are doing what big tobacco used to do, by experts, so-called, to tell us that all calories count the same. So I started calling around to all the channels and shows, Fox and MSNBC, The Today Show, Oprah, Dr. Oz, my local stations and newspapers, national newspapers and magazines. I kept saying, these people are wrong. I know. I've lived it. My family has lived it. The patients I've treated for 15 years as a naturopath have lived it. 103,445 overweight women and 95,989 men who read my best-selling Amazon books have lived it. And I got hung up on a lot. I spent a lot of time on infinite hold. Finally, someone whom I can't even hint at took pity on me, said, you don't understand. We need these advertising dollars. You want to do something? Create your own website. Show people the power of good food to heal their bodies. People who want the truth will find you. So I did. And while you may think this was a lot of science, don't worry. It's all neatly packed inside my program called Red Smoothie Detox Factor, 14 Days to Rapid Weight Loss, Limitless Energy, and Vibrant Health. So you get the maximum benefits in the minimum time. So you can experience the same dramatic weight loss, powerful energy, restful sleep, and clear, glowing skin that my private clients enjoy. And you can have it at a very special, limited-time-only price when you click the Add to Cart button below. Now, you might be wondering, why smoothies? Why your smoothies? Why is the color so important? And how long does it take? So let's start with the first question. Smoothies are a fast and easy way to eat the delicious fruits and vegetables most of us don't get nearly enough of. You see, the natural fiber makes you feel full and keeps you regular so your body can gently eliminate toxins. But it does more, and I'll get to that in a moment. Because remember, when I said all calories are not the same, well, neither are all fruits and vegetables. And most store-bought smoothies are packed with the fruits and vegetables that make you fat. No matter how many ways the labels say they're healthy, and you'll learn exactly what they are. Why are my smoothies so special? Because they're what all smoothies would be if they were meant to help you lose weight. I'm a naturopath who spent years studying the benefits and side effects of each fruit and vegetable that goes into your smoothies. My smoothies are carefully formulated according to the latest holistic health and scientific research to maximize your weight loss during the 14 days of the detox. Each recipe in the Red Smoothie Detox Factor uses the right fruits and vegetables to give you an instant boost of all the good stuff so you can feel full and energetic and still burn fat even while you sleep. Unlike every other detox plan on the market, my Red Smoothie Detox Factor targets every single cause of weight gain I just described. Then I make sure that each smoothie tastes amazing. Each recipe contains these three powerful ingredients to create the ultimate metabolism-boosting, fat-busting smoothie. Number one, Red superfruits. That's because red fruits like raspberries are delicious packages of antioxidants that fight oxidative damage caused by toxins in your body. So eating these fruits can reverse the harm caused by all the bad stuff still in your gut. Some of these powerful antioxidants, anthocyanins, give berries their rich color and fight inflammation in your body. Vitamin C can make your skin and hair look amazing and reduce joint pain from arthritis. Berries are also rich in folate, a mineral that boosts serotonin, your happy brain chemical. Number 2, dark leafy greens. Everyone raves about green smoothies these days, and for good reason. They're rich in vitamin K, which is rare and important for strong bones. Leafy greens are also rich in amino acids, the building blocks of protein. So your body can create the right proteins to repair your muscles without having to break down complex proteins like those in meat. Greens are also full of enzymes that help you digest your food so you don't feel bloated. And when you blend dark leafy greens with ripe red fruits and Incan superfoods, you get great-tasting, nearly magical health benefits. There are no artificial sweeteners in these smoothies to make you eat and eat and eat. They're rich in metabolism-boosting vitamins and minerals. And yes, just the right amount of natural sugar so they taste great and you feel great. Because the natural fiber means your body can actually use all that sugar for a nice, long, steady glow of energy, so you're never hungry. Say hello to day-long energy. Wave goodbye to sugar crashes and fat storing. And that fiber also nourishes the good bacteria in your gut, so your body can heal the damage that artificial sweeteners did to your metabolism. Number 3, ancient Incan superfoods. Maca is a cancer-fighting plant that thrives in the high Andean mountains of Bolivia and Peru. The Incans prized maca for its ability to nourish and balance your delicate endocrine system to protect you from stress, a known cause of weight gain. This adaptogenic quality makes maca a natural energizer. It's a great alternative to caffeine, no jitters and crashes, making your detox that much easier. Bonus, maca's rich but mild nutty flavor. A good dose of healthy fats and protein heals and protects your fat-burning muscles. Thanks to chia seeds, which the Incas reserved for expectant mothers and warriors, chia seeds are so amazing that if you could only eat one cup of food every day, chia seeds would be it. One small serving has 4.9 grams of the precious rare omega-3 fatty acids that your body is literally starving for. That's more than four times the USDA RDI of omega-3s. Along with 4 grams of protein and 17% of your daily calcium needs. And chia seeds add a luscious, filling, creamy texture to everything. Your smoothies taste rich and luxurious. With cocoa, the ancient food of the Incan gods, that may also be a modern medical miracle food. That's because cocoa is rich in life-prolonging, health-enhancing phytonutrients like polyphenols, potent antioxidants also found in red wine, thought to dramatically improve your heart health. Finally, I add vanilla to the cocoa to make each smoothie a sumptuous delight. That's right. The Incas treasured this pure, rich, spicy extract of orchid seed pods. Men and women both love vanilla, which adds flavor without spiking your insulin, your fat-storing hormone. But vanilla is far more than a sweet taste. Its fragrance makes you feel calm and alert, reducing fat-causing stress. And you're never, ever hungry. You get a complete meal plan, including satisfying, delicious snacks, so you're always satisfied. Now you can enjoy these delicious, nourishing smoothies whenever you want, but the detox lasts only 14 days. That's because 14 days is the absolutely perfect length of time your body needs to detox from added sugars and artificial sweeteners, from cheap, disgusting manufactured protein, and the toxic chemical residues of irresponsibly processed oils. Of course, you could try to go this alone, and if you wanted to, you could spend literally hundreds of hours on the internet, because that's what it would take, finding 75% of what you would need to create your own 14-day fat loss detox. But you'll miss that critical 25%, the result of my years of experience as a naturopath, helping patients ignite their natural fat-burning metabolisms. I've carefully tested and tweaked this unique program in response to thousands upon thousands of my patients' experience so that it works for almost everyone almost every time. And now you can take absolute advantage of my experience as a naturopath and best-selling author. I'm sure you're wondering what this costs, but before I tell you, I have to be completely honest with you. If you want to buy a lot of expensive, hard-to-find ingredients and a pricey blender or juicer to make complicated recipes, the Red Smoothie Detox Factor isn't for you. In fact, you should leave this page now. But if you want an effective plan using easy-to-find ingredients and simple recipes that are easy on your wallet and uses the blender you probably already have, keep listening. Because I designed the Red Smoothie Detox Factor to be practical for everyone, whether you're vegan or vegetarian, a harried executive or a time-starved working parent, or all of the above. You can make each sumptuous smoothie in minutes, and every one of them is a feast for your eyes, your mouth, and your tummy. So here's exactly what you get in the Red Smoothie Detox Factor. It's broken down into three sections: before, during, and after the detox. Traditional detox programs toss you into the deep end as if losing weight requires you to shock your body and your wallet. But that's not true. Before the detox, you'll take a few days to prepare yourself and your kitchen. So the detox is a calm, relaxing introduction to your more energetic, healthier, happier life. You'll learn all the great foods and drinks you can enjoy, as well as the foods and drinks you should cut back on. You'll learn what to expect during the detox because, make no mistake, you've been eating poison, and your body has to adjust when you stop. To make your detox wallet-friendly, you'll learn the best ways to buy what you need, including when it's better to buy organic and when organic isn't worth the extra expense. And because I leave nothing to chance, you get a complete shopping list for everything you need for the Red Smoothie Detox Factor. During the detox, you sip delicious smoothies and eat satisfying snacks. You get one easy, convenient smoothie recipe a day to make three smoothies for a whole day's worth of satisfying sipping, such as cleansing and energizing red smoothies like my Mandarin Zinger, which has a spicy glow from cinnamon and ginger, satisfying smoothies like the Coconut Red Velvet, which is rich with cocoa and coconut milk, lively smoothies like my Mango Sunset, and then there's the one that everyone loves, my party favorite, the Inca's Secret Smoothie. You can serve this as a very decadent dessert, and your guests will never believe it isn't completely sinful. They'll love the beautiful red color and the deep chocolate taste and never realize it's helping them burn fat, not gain it. That's your secret. You get my professional tips for making perfect smoothies every time in just minutes while using a regular blender. And you'll never go hungry. Between smoothies, you'll drink herbal teas for their adaptogenic properties and snack on delicious foods so you feel satisfied and satiated, such as rich dark chocolate, crunchy savory trail mixes full of nuts and seeds, crunchy sweet tart apples, and crisp fresh cucumbers, and you can eat as many of your favorite veggies as you want. After the detox, because believe it or not, this is the most important time for losing weight. Regular detox plans drop you like a hot potato after you finish. They toss you right back into that same world of toxic processed food you just escaped from. I don't do that to you. Instead, you get a 21-day clean eating plan to keep your hormones balanced and your body burning fat even after the detox. Every day, you get a complete meal plan of breakfast smoothie recipes, like the double berry chia smoothie, lunch recipes such as cranberry chicken wraps or greens and beet salad with pecans and gorgonzola, dinner recipes such as herbed spaghetti Genovese or steak with mango marmalade, and because we all need sweet treats, decadent dessert recipes like gluten-free chocolate chunk cookies or dark chocolate volcano cakes with salted caramel. Every one of these naturopath-approved recipes uses easy-to-find ingredients that are also easy on your wallet, including vegetarian, vegan, and gluten-free recipes. And each recipe will force your friends to exclaim, "Wait, what? I thought you were on a detox. That looks too good to be detox food. Hey, can I have some?" You can use this clean eating meal plan for as long as you want to lose as much weight as you want, Because you don't get just recipes. You get the exact same formula professionals like myself use to keep their clients on course, along with the very same motivational guide I use to help my private clients. So you know I'll be with you every step of the way, guiding, motivating, and encouraging you. I'll help you find your why for detoxing, and then I'll help you stay true to your why and yourself so you can lose weight and have the healthy, attractive, vigorous body you deserve. Now, you may think I should price the Red Smoothie Detox Factor at $499, which is what I charge my private clients. After all, I've spent years of my life perfecting this program, and my private practice is booked solid for months to come. But I refuse to make you pay that much. So right now, you can begin detoxing your body from the hidden sugar and artificial sweeteners that are deliberately used to make you fat. You'll eat precious healing omega-3 fatty acids instead of toxic manufactured fats and tasty quality vegan and vegetarian-friendly protein rather than disgusting hydrolyzed collagen. Enjoy stable, steady energy rather than endure the peaks and valleys of sugar rushes and crashes. Deep, refreshing sleep and clear skin instead of suffering bad sleep and bad skin. And thrive in a body that is younger, healthier, and more vigorous than you've ever dreamed possible, rather than on the verge of terrible chronic diseases. You can enjoy all these benefits today, because I'm not doing this to get rich. I'm still on that mission I found that day looking down on Machu Picchu. To help ordinary people like you and me live happy lives in healthy, energetic, attractive bodies. Now, today, when you decide to live the healthy, energetic life you want in the trim, beautiful body nature intended you to have, doing the things you enjoy with the people you love for 10, 20, 30, even 40 more years, you won't pay $499 or even half of that, or even half of that. I was advised to price the Red Smoothie Detox Factor at $99, a stunning 80% discount of my office rates. Now, you probably think that's an undeniable value, but because you've proved to me by listening to this video that you have what it takes to succeed, you deserve even better. So I added several free gifts to give you even more value, then slashed the price. When you click the Add to Cart button below right now, here's what you get in addition to the Red Smoothie Detox Factor. Bonus number one, the Whole Body Healthy Shopping Guide. This is a complete guide to all those foods that make you fat and help you gain weight and even develop heart disease, cancer, and diabetes. Many are labeled healthy, diet, low fat, and even all natural because some of these toxic, yes, literally toxic foods are fruit and vegetables. Armed with this guide, you will never be fooled again. You will eat better and feel better. Your waistline will be slimmer and your wallet fatter. This is the exact same information that my private patients pay $147 for, but today it's yours free. Bonus number two, the ultimate superfood guide for super health. You'll learn the best foods to buy, the science behind how they work, and which foods to eat for what purpose, whether you want to get over a cold, increase your chances of having a healthy baby, or reduce wrinkles. Need to reduce heartburn and improve digestion? A delicious Brazilian fruit can help. Need high-protein grain substitutes? Enjoy more satisfying Inca superfoods. Want to reduce your wrinkles? A great-tasting, antioxidant-rich food from Brazil should help. It's yours free today, even though I charge my private patients $127 for the same information. Bonus number three, 100 great-tasting green smoothie fat loss recipes. This is an exclusive collection of my tastiest green smoothie recipes. You can enjoy them anytime you want to keep your metabolism burning fat around the clock. And you'll never run out of delicious, nourishing, fat-burning smoothies. It's worth $27, and like the other bonuses, it is your free gift. The total value of the Red Smoothie Detox Factor and all its bonuses is $800. And you cannot find the Red Smoothie Detox Factor anywhere else, not on Amazon, not in any bookstore or any other website. Only here, only today, through this video presentation. You get immediate access to the Red Smoothie Detox Factor and all three bonuses for a single tiny investment of just $37. That's a phenomenal 95% discount. So go ahead and click the Add to Cart button below to be taken to a secure order form where you can enter your details. This is what my clients have to say. I lost 14.9 pounds in 14 days on the Red Smoothie Detox Factor. Now I'm using the meal plan, and I've lost another 11.5 pounds. And I've never felt better or eaten better in my life. Jody, 37, two kids, Charleston, West Virginia. I'm pretty sure Liz helped save my life, because Liz helped me through those first few days before the detox when I gave up sugar. I thought I couldn't live without that nasty good fast food, even though I knew it was killing me. Now it's day 14, I'm down 17.1 pounds, and wondering why I didn't eat all this great food before. So stick with it, because man, life is so much better when you feel this good. Robert, Athens, Georgia. As a doctor, I've seen a lot of weight loss scams. So anything named the Red Smoothie Detox Factor had to be a scam, right? Wrong. One glance revealed a careful plan designed to completely meet the human body's nutritional needs. Just as important, the recipes are all tasty. After trying it myself with my husband and watching all our numbers, weight, triglycerides, blood sugar, blood pressure improve, I unhesitantly recommend the Red Smoothie Detox Factor to my staff and patients. Dr. John, Chicago, Illinois. Now you, too, can liberate yourself from your unwanted, unattractive, unhealthy fat without hunger and deprivation, without counting calories, and without exercising to exhaustion. Because nature is far too smart to force you to choose between happy and healthy. All you have to do is heal your metabolism with ripe red fruit smoothies that taste better than any soda ever and make you feel better than any soda ever does. And decadent desserts, full of healthy fats that help your body slowly metabolize the sugar in those desserts for a nice, steady glow of energy, rather than a rush and a collapse. Now the entire Red Smoothie Detox Factor package is available for a single, tiny investment of $37. I simply can't keep this price that low for very long, so grab it at this incredible value right now while you still can. Because I don't want you to be disappointed when the price goes up. So go ahead and click the Add to Cart button below right now. Because you can take up to 60, that's right, 60 days, to decide whether the Red Smoothie Detox Factor is right for you, no other detox program offers such a generous refund guarantee. That's right, make all the recipes, enjoy them, share them with your family and friends. If you don't start feeling better within days, if you don't lose up to 15 pounds more than you would have had you had not tried this program, or if you simply think I should have used a different font, please contact me for a full refund. While the program and all the bonuses are yours to keep forever. That's right. You have 60 days to get an unconditional 100% money-back guarantee. No questions asked. You're the judge. Take those 60 days to make up your mind. If you feel that this is the best detox plan you've ever used, if you're on your way to the healthy, attractive, energetic body you want and deserve, do nothing. If you decide that on day 60 that you want your money back, even if it's just to buy fast food, just email me. My email is support@redsmoothiedetoxfactor.com. And don't worry, that email will be on your receipt. I'll refund every penny. That's because the Red Smoothie Detox Factor has helped my private patients detox themselves and lose an average of 15 pounds in just 14 days for well over a decade. I fine-tuned it so it's easy and convenient, and it can work for almost everyone almost every time. But if you are one of those people for whom it does not work, I insist you contact me so I can refund you, because I want you to be completely happy. Now that you know that you have nothing to worry about, go ahead and click that button below. Right now, you can have the Red Smoothie Detox Factor for the price of a few fast food meals guaranteed to help you pack on the pounds and develop diabetes. Or you could spend hundreds of dollars on those frozen meals that taste like salty cardboard, made by that famous weight loss company that is thrilled that their members can't lose weight on their food, because it keeps them coming back for more. That company doesn't give refunds either. Or you can choose a complete done-for-you, no-think detox plan of sumptuous smoothies and delicious, nourishing, satisfying food that fires up your metabolism and energizes you. setting you firmly on a smooth, easy path to a healthier, happier, more energetic life. 100% guaranteed to help you lose weight, look better, and feel better. And you risk nothing because it's backed by an industry-leading 60-day, no questions asked, 100% money-back guarantee. So click the button below now to get the Red Smoothie Detox Factor at this very special, limited-time-only introductory price of just $37. Just like I was that day at Machu Picchu, you're at a crossroads in your life. You can keep doing what you're doing, eating highly processed foods full of unhealthy fats and nasty proteins that your body can't use for energy, so it stores them as fat, ingesting toxic chemical residues that crush your metabolism, spending hundreds of dollars a month on medications when good food can help you even more and is cheaper, trying to starve yourself thin and burning muscle instead of fat, suffering pounds and pounds of rebound weight gain, wondering why you don't have the energy to do the things you want with the people you care about, wishing you could wear attractive clothes and like the way you look in the mirror. But the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over again, wondering why you don't get a different result. Or you can join the tens of thousands of patients I've helped lose an average of 15 pounds in 14 days as a naturopath, and 103,445 overweight women and 95,989 men I've helped do the same thing as a best-selling Amazon author. With these same amazing Incan superfoods I discovered that long ago summer in Peru to turn your health, your body, and your life around. Now, I want you to imagine what it will be like when you detox your body and learn how good real food tastes, how good real food makes you feel, and how good your body looks when it isn't forced to store toxic chemicals and fake food as fat. I want you to imagine what it will feel like to wear the clothing you want, how you will feel when you have the energy to enjoy the things you want to do with the people you love. I want you to imagine what you will feel like if your doctor says, "Your numbers are perfect, time to ease off these drugs." I want you to imagine how good you'll feel when you sleep deeply and peacefully at night and have lots of energy all day long. I want you to imagine what it feels like to see your face look years younger in the mirror. Because you can have that today with a done-for-you program carefully designed to address every single one of these issues, so your body can turn back the hands of time, shedding sickness and years along with unwanted fat. Right now, the Red Smoothie Detox Factor is available at an incredible value of $37. You have 60 days to use it, enjoy the recipes, and judge whether it was worth your hard-earned money. If for any reason at all you don't think it was worth every single penny you paid for it, you have 60 days to get a no-questions-asked 100% money-back refund. Don't miss out on such a terrific investment. Get your step-by-step Red Smoothie Detox Factor full of delicious fat-burning recipes and your free bonuses. Go ahead and click the button below now to get started on your new body and your new life. Still with me? I know you may have a few questions, so I'll answer the most common ones. Are the Inca superfoods easy to find? Yes. You can easily find them in your local supermarket and health food stores. You can also buy them online. Do I need to be a good cook or have a lot of time to cook? No. You should be able to make the smoothies in just a few minutes. And every meal is carefully designed for real people living real lives with easy instructions. Isn't this too much food for a detox? No way. Traditional deprivation detoxes crash your metabolism and often lead to binge eating and muscle loss. They almost always cause rebound weight gain. These nutrient-packed superfoods will supercharge your metabolism and prevent rebound weight gain. Can I do this detox even if I'm older or have health issues such as heart disease or diabetes? Yes. If you have a medical condition or physical condition, please talk to your doctor before starting this program. However, this is not a starvation or deprivation detox, and all the ingredients are safe, nourishing, natural foods. Should I exercise during my detox? Exercise is great because it's wonderful for you, But weight loss requires detoxing from the manufactured foods that we eat so much of, and your body needs time to reset. So if you already exercise, I encourage you to slow down a bit. If you don't exercise and you want to, start with short, gentle walks. How many payments do you charge me? Only one. Is my purchase guaranteed? Totally. You have 60 days to try the Red Smoothie Detox Factor. If at any time, for any reason during those 60 days, you are unhappy with the program, please email me at support@redsmoothiedetoxfactor.com so I can refund 100% of your money, no questions asked. I just ask that you give the Red Smoothie Detox Factor an honest try, and you can keep your free gifts. So go ahead and click the button below now, and let's get started.